The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
Your hair up and square up.
It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy?
You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania.
We're about to get another one.
Nice takedown. Something to prove here, Byron.
Oh, over. Nice DDT.
A slap
into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, what a wind up. Straight jacket locked in. Boom, German suplex.
Charlotte able to steer clear.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
You are way out of your depth here.
Either way, what's Sasha Banks gonna do tonight? Hog the spotlight. Well-placed kick. Reversal on Deville. Chick kick. Hurricanrana. She's starting to look concerned. Corey, what's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
Rivas has got trouble written all over it. Chop block.
Brilliant. To the back of the knee. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That will divorce it.
Kick to the stomach.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
She's got
fire. God, what an elbow. Oh,
vicious.
Insulting.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
This guy, Nia Jax, looking to shake things up here.
Kick gets caught. Hey! Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Quick sidestep by Maurice.
Ooh, elbow strike. Set up Matt Slam. proves to be too quick. Elbow smash.
Quick sidestep by Beth.
Uh-oh, she had trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Could this be it?
From Gonzalez.
Yeah, Raquel Gonzalez keeping the pressure on the competition.
Oh, what a power slam.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh my God, that's got hurt.
Peyton able to dodge.
Series of reversals. Leg drop from the ropes.
Here they come.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. Brutal fall.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. A shin breaker.
Looking to cripple the leg. Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
keeps her at bay.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
What athleticism!
Gonzalez avoids contact. Out of the way in time.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Gonzalez was scouted there.
Answering!
Submission.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
Why on earth would...
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Oh, spike face first.
This is a very powerful...
Gonzalez still inflicting damage late into the battle.
Yeah, Raquel can...
This is a very powerful,
unmitigated demonstration of power.
And Raquel keeping the aggressions high.
Yeah, Raquel continues to keep her intimidating presence a factor in this match.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Uh-oh, get ready to... Elbow drop.
Of sequence from Gonzalez.
Gonzalez has her opponent figured out.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
The arm absorbing the damage. Able to interrupt the attack.
She avoids the attack completely.
She returns the favor there.
Overhand right lands.
Scissors
to the back of the neck.
Sky Sickle.
Uh-oh.
It looks like a power set.
This one and one.
Officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the Immortals.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.